Just in case you didn't know, there's a National Bobblehead Hall of Fame and Museum, and yesterday it added a little D.C. flavor to it. It unveiled its first Howard University Bison bobblehead. Take a look here. Now, this release is part of the HBCU Bobblehead series. It features bobbleheads for 13 historically black colleges and universities. We're told that a portion of the proceeds from the sale of each school's bobblehead will go back to the school if you want to start a collection.